I'm Deanna Troi. It's an honor to meet you, Dr. Graves.
Yes, of course it is. This is one of the truly great moments of your life.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a Romulan?
Hardly.
He's a Klingon, Kareen. Kareen has lived here since her father died when she was very young. Her only knowledge of unhuman races comes from me. Klingons and the Romulans don't look much alike, Kareen, even though they act much alike.
To stand here and be insulted.
Oh, no insult intended, Mr. Klingon. You see, Doctor, there's nothing wrong with my hearing.
Oh.
My, 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 my.
Lieutenant Commander Davis.
Shh. Absolutely no aesthetic value whatsoever. Looks like Sung's work.
Quite correct, sir. Did you know Dr. Sung?
Know him? I told him everything he knows. You could say that I was the father of his work. Which kind of makes me your grandfather, doesn't it, Sonny? Damn doctors! Always sneaking up on one, attacking from the rear. Go on, gorgeous. Spit it out. Whatever the hell it is, I can take it.
I've checked twice to make certain. You have Darnay's disease. I'm sorry, Dr. Graves. It's in its final stage.
Can't you do something for him?
In all cases, Darnay's is terminal.